Hi everyone, Claire here. I'm back from holiday. I'm just going to say very quickly about the full moon in Pisces because I'm doing a full moon meetup tomorrow at 7 p.m. So I'll go into a bit more detail. But it's the third supermoon of four, so it's closest now to Earth and looks bigger than most times whatsoever. And there are five planets in Earth signs and three in water signs apparently. So the earth and water need calm, peace, but fire and air are more busy. So as there are three in water signs and five planets in earth signs, it's a real sort of time for calm and peace, really. Though also it's to do with mutable energy, and five planets are in mutable signs, so it might be a sign for us to let something go. The sun is in Virgo and the moon is in Pisces. And the moon is conjunct to Saturn, so that might show us practical and responsible things we need to be doing, or may illuminate something we need to see in that space. So to do with being practical, and even to do with values and things really that will help us. Pisces is also a very water-based sign and about fluidity, so being near water might be helpful, like pool, hot tub, spa, things like that. And also healing, so Mercury is retrograde in Virgo, so the power of healing increases with the blue moon. It is good to have some silent time and go into yourself a little bit and reset the system at this point. And Jupiter and Uranus are linked to Taurus, which is good for abundance. And also Uranus is retrograde from yesterday, so that might signal, according to Pam Gregory, seismic activity, volcanoes, even financial kind of volcanoes. And also, Pisces is really linked to things like empathy, kindness, compassion, unconditional love, creativity, artistic feelings, emotions rising to the surface. And it's the last sign, so it's higher consciousness, really, whereas Aries is the first sign and a lot about doing. But Pisces is very kind of, you know, higher consciousness and almost like blending things together, really. And Pisces is ruled by Neptune and can link to illusions. So there may be a link to disillusionment, even scandal or media, according to Pam Gregory, you know, things in the media. But also about dreams being very